Hello?
Mr. White?
Yes, who's this?
Bond, James Bond. We need to talk.
Care to reconsider, Mr. Bond?
Kill him! He's in the garden! Go! Move!
Tanner, what do you see?
There's a gate at the bottom of the garden. You can use it to circle around and get back to the house.
Patched in.
Good job, 007. I'm seeing it as well. I suggest you cut through the greenhouses and enter White's villa through the cellar.
I'm on my way now.
Over here! He's headed this way!
Thank you.
on Earth.
I'm heading towards the house.
Let me know when you're inside. You've got some time to find our missing money, but not much. We need Mr. White delivered to Siena as soon as possible.
McCabe, this is Mr. White. I've returned from Venice and I will be needing your services later this afternoon. I want the helicopter fueled and on the landing pad at 1400 hours. You'll receive instructions on our destination at that time.
I'm inside.
White's briefcase should be in his wall safe somewhere upstairs. Now check your phone. I believe we caught a glimpse of the safe on camera 3.
There was a firefight in the greenhouse. That was our last contact.
He's in the cellar. One of the patrol guards just radioed in.
Seal the outside doors! Let's go!
Contact! Oh!
White, I got your message. There's no need for concern. I have a safe in my upstairs study. Code is known only by me, and it's protected by a fail-safe security system.
position!
Charlie 3, this is McCabe. I received your message and am inbound, coming in hot. Have Mr. White on the landing pad ASAP.
If you haven't found the safe, try upstairs.
Tanner, there's no briefcase. The safe is empty.
Damn it. Treasury won't like that.
But I've found something better.
Then $115 million. What have you laid your hands on?
The organization's computer files. I'm downloading them now. The helicopter.
I think we should go somewhere a little more quiet.
Thank you. Mitchell?
This is Tanner, confirming delivery.
Confirmed. White's in custody. Em and Bond are about to speak with him now. Room 1.
Are you going to tell us who you work for?
I was very interested to meet you, Mr. Bond. I'd heard so much about you from Vesper. You know the real shame? If she hadn't killed herself, we would have had you too. I think you would have done anything for her.
Mr. White, you do know that you're not in Britain, and God knows where you'll be tomorrow. You will eventually tell us everything about the people you work with, and the longer it takes, the more painful we'll make it.
Then the first thing you should learn is that we have people everywhere. Am I right, Mitchell?
Em, get out!
Ma'am, are you all right?
We have an agent, KIA. White's been shot as well. The gunman is Mitchell. He's on the run.
Sorry, ma'am. Did you say Mitchell?
Yes, Mitchell, my bodyguard. Alert the Sienna Station Chief. Mitchell's betrayed us. Bond's after him now. Mitchell cannot be allowed to escape. He must be caught.